Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have another video for you guys. And today I'm going to be unboxing some iPhone accessories from Amazon that I didn't really need, but I bought anyways. Do not forget to add me on Instagram right here, my vlog channel right here, and let's get straight into the video. The first thing I bought were these weird rubber bandy magnet things, and you might be wondering, Sarah, what the heck do you use these for? Well, right here you have your charger, which is just making a big mess everywhere because it's not tied up. Well, you simply just wrap up your wire and then you take one of these little thingies, you wrap it around a bunch of times, just like that. Magic, baby. Now your wire is nice and clean. So this is the first thing I bought off of Amazon, and I don't know, I just thought they were really cool and they weren't that expensive. So, I mean, I bought them and I don't regret it. So I'm gonna give these a solid 10 out of 10. Okay, the next thing I bought is a tanning bed for my phone. Kidding guys, it is a sterilizer for your phone. Cause you know, going out in Rona season, you gotta like get the germs off your phone. So I bought a sterilizer for it. I don't know if it actually works, but that's what we're trying out today. So it's like a little tanning bed for your phone, and pretty much you just put your phone in here and apparently it gets rid of all the bacteria on it or whatever. So it says, I don't know if I believe it or not. Okay, it's all plugged in. I'm gonna put my little phone in the little tiny bed. I'm just gonna place it down like this. And I guess we just start it up. Is it working? Can't even tell, should I open it? There was a light. There's like barely any light in there. Like I bet you this doesn't even work. They're just trying to make it seem like it does. I don't know, I'm just gonna let it sit there and let it do its thing. Let it clean off my phone apparently. We'll see. Hey, better safe than sorry, right? There are so many germs on our phones. I'm just gonna be safe with it. Let's check on it, shall we? I mean, it looks the same. I'm not too sure if it worked or not, but I mean, I guess we'll never know. The next thing I got from Amazon was very much needed, and I have no regrets buying this. Just wait for it. You ain't ready for this. 3, 2, 1, boom. Look at that. So apparently, you just take one of these little things. I don't know if y'all's chargers, like the ends of y'all's chargers ever rip or anything, but that's what I bought this for, so that way that would not happen to me. Look, you just twist it. Look, it works, kind of. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and put on, and I got these little fruits and stuff. That is so cute. And you can put them on your charger, and they look so cute. I love them. There's like little pumpkins and little strawberries and all of the good stuff. Look how cute that is. You cannot tell me that is not the cutest little charger you've ever seen. I may be 5 when I bought these, but I don't regret it at all. Cause look at my charger now. Don't you wish your charger looked like that? I bet you do, but you don't. So, I have to say, I like these. I'm gonna give these an 8 out of 10. They were a little bit hard to put on the charger, but now that it's on, it is so cute. Let's move on. The next thing I got is from iBlazon, which is an iPhone iPad case company on Amazon, and they have the cutest cases on Amazon. So, okay, so if you guys watched my last video where I did this on Amazon, I bought this case, which is the pink one, but I wanted the blue one. So we're gonna do like a huge blue collection in this video. So I'm so excited. Look how pretty this looks. Oh my goodness. I love the blue color. Okay, so this is the iPad case that I bought on Amazon and it is so cute. So here I have my iPad and we cannot let my iPad go around like this. It needs protection. So I'm putting it on. Oh my goodness, I love it. This video is sponsored by iBlazon, and for good reason, because they have the best cases out there. As you can see, the iPad comes with a kickstand, so it's built in, and a little spot for my Apple Pencil. And trust me guys, I wouldn't recommend anything to you guys that I didn't love myself, and I absolutely love this brand. So thank you iBlazon for sending me this, and you can get it on Amazon. Click the link in the description. All right, let's move on. I'm gonna give this one, of course, a 10 out of 10 because look how cute this is. I also bought an iPhone case from Amazon and iBlazon, and it is also matching. You can get the whole matching set from iBlazon, which is my favorite part about it. So I just look so put together. Ooh, baby. This is the iPhone case. iBlazon is definitely my favorite case company because it's super cute and also so protective. Look at this. Oh, is that not the prettiest iPhone case ever? I love the style on it. And it comes with a built-in screen protector, which is my favorite part because You know your girl, I drop my phone like every 5 seconds. So this case, make sure I do not break it ever. Oh, that is so satisfying to look at together. The next thing I bought from Amazon, which I completely 100% recommend to you guys, is an iPhone stand. And of course, iBlazon has a matching one, so you guys can check that out. But I use, last video, I unboxed this one, and I use it 24/7. So you guys have to get an iPhone stand. I'm just telling you, it'll change your life. It'll change your life. So let's go ahead and try this out. Oh, baby. Here we go. I have from iBlazon the folding stand. So you just fold it up like this. That is so neat. Oh my goodness. I'm so excited. Are y'all seeing this right now? We have like a whole matching set and an iPhone stand. Oh yeah. I think I like this, the new one, better than this one because this one doesn't turn that well. On this one, you can like switch it to like whatever angle you want. Oh yeah, I like this. I like this a lot. Oh my goodness, look, we have the whole set already going. You know what, I'm just getting too excited. I need to calm down. This is the next thing I bought off of Amazon. Of course, I'm gonna have to give it a solid 10 out of 10 because you can literally just fold it up too and you don't even have to worry about like it being a big and bulky and you can just bada bing, bada boom. I really like this and I love that it matches. Of course, I had to keep ordering from iBlazon because I just love everything to be matching and that's kind of the theme of this video if you couldn't tell. And they also have an adorable phone ring pop socket. And I love when the iPhone, the ring holder matches the case. So you already know. Oh, that is so pretty. Oh my goodness. Are you guys seeing this right now? If you guys can see, this is the little ring carrier thingy. And oh my gosh, I'm officially that girl with like the whole matching set. I love it. I love it. And the cool thing about the pop socket is it works as like a stand too. So like if you like to watch videos on your phone like me, you can just put like the pop socket as a little stand as well. Watch your videos. Watch Sarah Grace. We have the whole Shazam going on right now. I love everything matching. They have this in a ton of different colors like pink and purple and black. So if you are into like getting everything matching like I am, you can get the whole set all together. And the last thing from iBlazon/Amazon, you can check in the description below. This is also going to match and it is a AirPod case. And I'm telling you guys, I use the one I have right now all the time and I wanted it in blue. So you already know we had to get it. So here I have the AirPod case and oh my goodness, it looks so cute. I love it. And not only is it super cute, but it also works with wireless charging, which is super duper handy dandy. Oh my goodness. I love the way this looks. And of course they have this case in the pros too. So now my AirPods also match my whole set. This is super cute. And like I said, super protective because it's nice and thick and it's really good quality. I don't know about you guys, but I'm kind of vibing with this whole thing. Like I'm really vibing with this. So like I said, if you guys liked anything that I showed y'all that are from the iBlazon collection, you can get it in pink, purple, blue, green, and black. So you guys can get your whole matching set just like me. Go check it out and click the link in my description to get all of this matching set. Okay, so the next thing I got from Amazon is an Apple Watch band. And of course I got it in blue so we can match the set as well. I got this pretty teal color. Ooh, look how pretty that is. And I'm always working out, so I wanted like a sporty band. So I got this one. Oh my goodness, this is so cute. I feel like you just always have to get that new band, you know what I mean? You gotta get a new band every once in a while. I got the whole new band, you know I'm already dripped out, bro. You seeing this? All right, Amazon for the win. It is a little bit big though, as you can see, like it like double layers on me. That's the problem, but I still like it. It's really cute. Let's move on. The next thing I bought from Amazon is actually a camera cover. And I know I'm not hiding anything, people, but I'm just saying now that all my classes are on Zoom, I get like really stressed out that the camera's on for some reason, even though it's not. I've just seen too many videos where that happens to people. I bought these little tiny like covers for the web camera. And this is gonna be a lifesaver. So here we have it, and I'm gonna put the silver one on. And it's just like a little sticker. Hello, why is it not sticking? There we go, baby. Okay, I'm gonna put this on the camera. Okay, so I don't know if you guys can see this or not, but it's just like a simple little slide thing like that. So you can just cover your camera. And now I feel like so much better, but I'm still gonna feel like my mic's always on. So I'm gonna go ahead and test it out with the photo booth. As you can see, you can't see a thing, but then boop, swipe it. Oh, that is so cool. That is so cool. And then boop, like what's the secret password? Boop, 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 boop. Open, close, open, close, open, close, open, close, open, close. Okay, I really like this one and they were super cheap and it's a pack of 3. So if you guys are super stressed out about this, okay, I give it a 10 out of 10. Okay, and the last thing I ordered for my phone from Amazon is, I don't even know what this is. We're just gonna open it up and hopefully I remember what I bought. Oh yeah, it's a ring light for your phone. Or it's not a ring light, it's a little light. This is super cute, guys. Trust me, trust me. So it is a little cat. Look, you see that? It's like a little cat, but it lights up as like a little ring light. Oh, it's so like, it turned on. Oh my goodness. Wait, it looks, it's supposed to be like a little like light so you can take like photos and stuff. But right now it's kind of just, it's not that bright. It doesn't look like it's doing anything. That's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna go into the closet and I'm gonna bring you guys with me on my phone and you guys are going to be able to test it out with me. So this little cat thing does work and I have to say it works pretty good since it's so little. I'm gonna give it an 8 out of 10. It's not that bright, but it's a little cat. Like it has little cat ears. That makes everything much cuter. So you already know it has to get a good rating from me. But look at all the blue stuff we got. I wanted to like everything to match and I think I did a pretty good job. Look, it's just all blue. What else did I do? Is that all I ordered? Okay guys, that is going to conclude this unboxing of random iPhone accessories part 2. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed, do not forget to give it a big thumbs up and do not forget.
Avocado member of the month.
If you guys want to win avocado member of the month and win a free avocado plush and a shout out, all you have to do is like this video, subscribe to my channel, and comment down when you're done. And this month's avocado member of the month is right here. Thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. I'll send you your avocado plush ASAP and I love you so much. Thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you guys next. Sarah, do it with me guys. Sarah, Grace, Saturday.